when atheists say, "Oh my God," you have to remind them that they don't have one.